Well, we're struggling in a way, but we're waiting.
Vikin Satamian is one of more than a dozen restaurant owners in Sierra Madre who are looking forward to the city's new plan that will help smaller restaurants like Satamian's Corfu reopen for dine-in service under social distancing guidelines.
We're going to open up some of the street parking and close off some slots here so that the restaurants can set up some tables more on the sidewalk and more on the streets so that they can keep the appropriate social distancing and hopefully help them out a little bit and drive up some revenue for the restaurants.
And what we heard is people were more comfortable eating outdoors, being outside. So we worked with the chamber to identify areas on the sidewalk and areas in the street that we could add outdoor seating to, which would also add capacity to the restaurant.
City Manager Gabe England says the plan will give smaller restaurants like those in the city's downtown a chance to survive when LA County eventually allows dining in at half capacity or less. The additional space on the sidewalk and parking areas will add about 400 square feet of dining space to each restaurant.
We were packed on weekends and we had live music, and none of that is happening right now, and business went down to like a 20%, sometimes even worse than that. With the health department's help and the city help, it's going to change a lot of things, I think, for better. We told friends and we told customers, they're all excited, hopefully. Do you want to buy the food and go outside and sit and eat?
Satamian tells me he and other restaurant owners have been getting a lot of support from city officials, the police department, and other residents who ordered takeout for themselves and others in order to support the businesses. City officials say this new plan will be underway as soon as next week. Hermela Argawi, CBS 2 News.